back to Melbourne.
Annie, thank you.
A major clean-up is underway in Sydney this morning after a violent storm cell rolled across the western suburbs. One house bursting into flames after being struck by lightning. Well, let's bring in Lara Vella at Lion A in Sydney's west. Lara, how extensive is the damage there?
Ali, you can see some of it behind me this morning. I'm joined today by Melissa McIntosh. You're the federal member for Lindsay and you've also lived in this area for about 40 years. Have you ever seen a storm cell like this before?
I haven't seen anything like it. I was driving home in my car last night, pulled over on the side of the road. The car was shaking. The hailstone felt like they were going to come through the windscreen. And that wind was extraordinary. You can see just by Phil's house behind, there's scenes like this right across the community with trees down, power out, and last night there was so much localised flooding. It was quite scary.
Yeah, driving around the region this morning, Ali, you know, various suburbs from Lion A to Penrith, these wind gusts of 90 kilometres an hour causing so much damage, trees coming down, the big issue, emergency services will be out and about this morning assessing all of that damage.
Good stuff. Thank you, Lara.
Breaking news this hour. The